All right, back in Utah again. Feels good to be back. And I'm at Bryce Canyon National Park right now. I've been here for a couple hours now. I went to the visitor center and I'm just doing the normal driving tour that I usually do at most of these parks when I get there. It's really cool here. It's basically like the Bisti Badlands times 100. Bryce Canyon is just amazing and the hoodoos are all huge. It's all red rock too, which makes it look super spectacular. So yeah, I think I'll be here for a couple days. I'll do the driving tour today and then I'll find a campsite in the national forest nearby. I think it's called the Dixie National Forest. I wish I could do an overnight backpacking trip here. I'm not sure if that's gonna be possible, but I definitely will someday. So it's about 4 o'clock now and I'm gonna find a campsite for the night. I'm at Gateway Trailhead, which is a Forest Service road like a few hundred yards past the visitor center sign. I think there's plenty of dispersed camping in this area, so I'm gonna check it out. All right, that was pretty easy. Just found a pretty cool spot along this forest road here. The fact that there's open camping like this and it's not taken up is really awesome. All right, for the second time this trip, I just gave myself a haircut. I think it went a lot smoother this time because I charged my razor fully so I didn't have to go recharge it. But yeah, I just filled this up with water and used it as a little shower and feeling a lot better. Well, that was a pretty sweet hike at Bryce Canyon and I was able to take a shower afterwards. It costs like $3 at the general store. It's a new day today and I'm heading to Capitol Reef National Park. I'm just gonna spend a few days at each of the parks in eastern-ish of Utah. There's Capitol Reef and then by Moab there's Canyonlands and Arches, I think it's called. Just kind of touring the park. I don't think I'm gonna do any hikes today or tomorrow. I chose to do one of these off-roads, so I'm heading into this canyon area. Thank you. currently driving in the middle of a dust storm right now. This is pretty weird and a little scary, but it's just windy, honestly. Look at that. I don't know how much the camera is going to even be able to show. I'm in Moab, Utah. I just realized that Arches National Park is insanely popular. 9 to 5, you need a reservation. Reservations are closed like 2 weeks out, so I'm hoping that I can visit the park after hours. It's like 4:42 right now. So I'm hoping that in about 20 minutes I can enter the park and explore as much of it as possible at night, and then maybe, I don't know, come back in the morning if I need to. That would be cool. Another day in Canyonlands National Park. This time today I'm in the Needles District. So the park is basically a confluence between two rivers, the Green River and the Colorado River. So there's three districts that form based on the edges of the rivers. You have the Island in the Sky, which is the northern district, the Needles, which is the kind of southeast, and then the Maze, which is the southwest. So this is the road I'd be driving on right now. Doesn't seem like much of a road. And it looks pretty gnarly, so I figured I'd just take the rest of the road.
hier. Je voudrais être son ombre, mais je la déteste. Même au bout du monde, et bien qu'elle y reste. Hier.